This little guy down here is Ranunculus glacialis. It's the alpine buttercup. This little guy is particularly vulnerable to climate change because of its really high habitat specificity.